Ithaca.
Who she be?
Speech personality.
She's always right, better not disagree.
Speech personality.
Says she adores me, but wants to destroy me.
Speech personality.
When I wake up in the morning, never know who I'll be with. Not cause of lack of fidelity, but because of bipolarity. Tomato, tomato, potato, potato. If weirdness was morning, she'd have done won the lotto. Her moods flip on and off like a switch. From Jekyll and Hyde, from Princess to Stone Cold Witch.
Speech personality.
Where do you wanna eat, my precious baby boo? I'm easy, but how about some fish tacos from Wahoo's? And I swear, steam came out of her mouth, she started to drool. Why do we always have to eat where you want to?
Speech personality.
The girl that you see, no, ain't always who she be.
Speech personality.
She's always right, better not disagree.
Speech personality.
Says she adores me, but wants to destroy me.
Speech personality.
She's both water and acid. Both wasabi and molasses. Both a sinner and a saint. Gives both praise and complaints. Both a fighter and a lover. Both obvious and undercover. She's a friend, also a foe. Funny as hell, but can be a bore. And sometimes she bring up shit that happens months before. I saw you staring at that hoe at the record store. But sugar, that was way back last year in September. Oh, I get it. So you think I'm too dumb to remember? She's both angelic and diabolic. Health nut and borderline alcoholic. But put down, is she mad, sad, or is she happy? I've known her 3 years and it's still a mystery.
Speech personality.
The girl that you see, no, ain't always who she be.
Speech personality.
She's always right, better not disagree.
Speech personality.
Says she adores me, but wants to destroy me.
Speech personality.
Honey, what skirt do you think that I should wear? Baby doll, I think you should wear that short blue one over there. You huffy bastard, don't tell me how to dress. But who do you think you are, the king of Atlantis?
Speech personality.
But if it's so bad, well why don't I leave? At least that's what most people ask. But remember, a man will cross the desert without water for world class ass. She's that hot, smoking, glowing like red hot coals. Making even the one and only Princess Knowles look moldy and old. And when she's nice, hell, it just doesn't get much better. And never a dull moment, be impossible to ever forget her.
Speech personality.
The girl that you see, no, ain't always who she be.
Speech personality.
She's always right, better not disagree.
Speech personality.
Says she adores me, but wants to destroy me. Of the birds and the bees of the beast and beauty. No, wasn't exactly looking, wasn't exactly alone. Was happy enough just to be in the tropic zone. South of the equator, objective record. Recorded in Rio, otherwise known as Ithaca Album 4. But chance encounter at a little beach outside of town. My day off in the mic and wasn't a lot of folk around. I'm thinking about you, you're thinking about me. Memories wandering above the mountains and the sea.
I'm thinking about you, think about me.
Shacks at the place to myself. Pit after pit with only God to witness. Then paddled out a cutie in a blue swimsuit. Her aura radiating a beauty absolute.
goddess like complexion, wavy hair. Beautiful from male out to exterior. She had a rock hard body and rode a bodyboard. Stole three ways from me, that alone could've led to war. I'm thinking about you, you're thinking about me. Memories wandering above the mountains and the sea.
I'm thinking about you,
million light years can't keep us apart, cause we connected by our minds, we connected by our hearts. Her exotic eyes, a glowing smile. The way she rode the bear with her mermaid style. I could only stare, I could not speak. And I must have looked like some kind of circus freak. But a voice from the sky called to me at that moment. Said, Ithaca, that's Breeza, your soulmate, don't blow it. My words were few, but at least got the number. Caught the digit into the wax of my 6'4 thruster. I'm thinking about you, you're thinking about me. Memories wandering above the mountains and the sea.
I'm thinking about you, you're thinking about me.
When I called the underwater sail to arrange a meeting, she picked it up before it rang, said let's meet in Ipanema. When we met on land, there was inevitability. I was assured she was my fish from now until eternity. Deeper than flesh was attraction of spirit. Two entities, destiny, eternal living. Incredibly adorable, conversation enjoyable. Geographically improbable, but the chemistry remarkable. Electricity flowed every day, 24 hours. She brought color to my life like an iridescent flower. I'm thinking about you, you're thinking about me. Memories wandering above the mountains and the sea.
I'm thinking about you, you're thinking about me.
Even a million light years can't keep us apart, cause we connected by our minds, we connected by our hearts. By hearts.
Supreme. Yes, lust is the power supreme.
People pray for lust, people pay for lust, people slave for lust, even pray for lust. People spy for lust, people lie for lust, people fry for lust, yes, people die for lust. And get busy for lust, and get silly for lust, and accused for lust, and get bruised for lust. Stop time for lust, leave wives for lust, commit crimes for lust, ruin their lives for lust.
Lust is the power supreme. Lust is the power supreme. I said lust is the power supreme. Yes, lust is the power supreme.
Shovel gravel for lust, eat dust for lust, trust too much for lust, conceal for lust, get him a seal for lust, steal for lust, make deals for lust, purify for lust, beautify for lust, annoy for lust, destroy for lust, get afflicted by lust, get evicted for lust, get addicted to lust, get convicted for lust.
Lust is the power supreme. Lust is the power supreme. I said lust is the power supreme. Yes, lust is the power supreme.
Lust.
choke for lust, go broke for lust, provoke for lust, get yoked for lust, change the face for lust, fired late for lust, embezzle for lust, befriend the devil for lust, gain fame for lust, hijack planes for lust, suicide for lust, genocide for lust. As far as the eye can see, lust is the power supreme.
Lust is the power supreme. Lust is the power supreme. I said lust is the power supreme. Yes, lust is the power supreme. Lust is the power supreme. Lust is the power supreme. I said lust is the power supreme. Yes, lust is the power supreme.
Are you doing in life what you were sent to? Are you leading the life that you wanna live? Are you living your life in a way to win? Are you doing in life what you was meant to? Are you doing in life what you were sent to? Are you leading the life that you wanna live? Are you living your life in a way to win? Here and now, limited hours on earth, make the most of yours, recognize time's worth, formulate something solid just for you before this crazy ball splits in two. Are you doing in life what you was meant to? Are you doing in life what you was sent to? Are you leading the life that you want to live? Are you living your life in a way to win? Do you accomplish the things you set out to do? Did you realize the dreams you had when you were 22? Do you keep responsibility minority? Do you keep freedom, liberty, priority? Do you get back on your feet when you take a fall? Do you stand up proud? Do you stand up tall? Did you end up with the girl you lost sleep over? Or did you get out of bed with a deadly hangover? Searching affection in all the wrong places, blowing all your dope on store-bought embrace, making the same mistake a million times forever. Lose ground daily, forgetting your endeavors. Always tripping over yourself when you need to glide, never seeming to find a stride in this lifetime. Never in the right place or at the right time, never finding yourself in the slightest piece of mind. Falling into debt with no hope of recovery, searching desperately for some kind of discovery. But gotta drag yourself up out of bed, and gotta scrape out just gold, clear out your head, and gotta turn shit around like you know you can. Only you got the power and the right to demand a life of pride, one to call your own, where you're your own ruler, the man on the throne. Are you doing in life what you was meant to? Are you doing in life what you was sent to? Are you leading the life that you wanna live? Are you living your life in a way to win? Are you doing in life what you was meant to? Are you doing in life what you was sent to? Are you leading the life that you wanna live? Are you living your life in a way to win? Here and now, limited hours on earth, make the most of yours, recognize time's worth, formulate something solid just for you before this crazy ball splits in two. Are you doing in life what you was meant to? Are you doing in life what you was sent to? Are you leading the life that you wanna live? Are you living your life in a way to win? Are you doing in life what you was meant to? Are you doing in life what you was sent to? Are you leading the life that you wanna live? Are you living your life in a way to win? Are you doing in life what you was meant to? Are you doing in life what you was sent to? Are you leading the life that you wanna live? Are you living your life in a way to win?
It's a America, got love for Portugal. Cause I lived a lot of years in Portugal. Cause I got a lot of bros in Portugal. Cause I found my soul in Portugal. If it cutting from the old school, if it cutting from the new, I came swimming into the picture from the depths of the blue. With my friends dried out, dragged myself to town. Said I didn't know what if I was lost or if I was found. No job, no friend, no money, not fun. Stepchild, bitch boy with no milkshakes or honey. But I be gliding, I be rolling. Dream time, I could be stolen. Take the whole story back to the year 1992. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Time for me to escape from the city of devils. It was the riddle of life that I was trying to unravel. I had to get out of there, where there was going to get. I was fat broke
in Portugal.
Ate a lot of calavera
in Portugal.
Drank a lot of Superbox
in Portugal.
Smoked a lot of ganza
in Portugal.
I was fat broke
in Portugal.
Ate a lot of calavera
in Portugal.
Drank a lot of Superbox
in Portugal.
Smoked a lot of ganza
in Portugal.
I look to the blue, cause I'm the bum of blue blood. Been 4 long years since I'm a catch up love. Pretty little, pretty little, pretty, pretty, still a fly. Won't you please, baby, please be my substitute as I. But she said, no, it's time for you to roam. So catch a sushi pack and supper, get yourself on home. I walk the streets with no street loyalty. Cause I be from the sea, I be the fish that I deep. But in my spiritual graveyard, but there I was stuck. Wasn't easy like I thought, get to soak it up. The rise and fall of fortune, but that was the next plot. Sonny the bunny split up my money, but he never got caught. A racist lady hate, a racist lady hate. With some flowers in the color of paint. There's a lot of sugar dolls
in Portugal.
And I made a lot of love
in Portugal.
But I didn't make babies
in Portugal.
Cause I always wore gloves
in Portugal.
There's a lot of sugar dolls
in Portugal.
And I made a lot of love
in Portugal.
But I didn't make babies
in Portugal.
Cause I always wore gloves
in Portugal.
But a fly boy some said, stay strong, little brother, ain't no breeze. So snowmobile on down to Alabama, keep our team. King Tardy's on Dillabus arrived at 2 with the escape from the city of Angel Crew. Then it was Ursula of Ithaca, Capricorn, Cancer, and Seabird's man from somewhere south of Gibraltar. That I met Pigeon Lady eating by the sea. She's a sleep driver, but she makes good cookies. Oatmeal, chocolate chip cookies. Now I'm speeding through the decades like there was red lights. Keeping a lead on the loan shark, then let me the good life. I'm out there living mine all the time. Cause rhymes don't grow in the garden.
Portugal, I'm missing you.
You was down with me,
and I'm down with you.
Portugal,
I'm missing you.
You're a part of me,
and I'm part of you.
Peace and love
in Portugal.
The sky's still blue
in Portugal.
Reefs and points
in Portugal.
Score the bill of my life
in Portugal.
Scribe a lot of lines
in Portugal.
Made a demo
in Portugal.
Cut 2 albums
in Portugal.
Yes, life was good
in Portugal.
Portugal, I'm missing you.
You was down with me,
and I'm down with you.
Portugal,
I'm missing you.
You're a part of me,
and I'm part of you.
Portugal,
I'm missing you.
You was down with me,
and I'm down with you.
Portugal,
I'm missing you.
You're a part of me,
and I'm part of you.
Portugal,
I'm missing you.
You was down with me,
and I'm down with you.
Portugal,
I'm missing you.
You're a part of me,
and I'm part of you.
My one month stand in the motherland. I love my freedom, love my life. Probably on the road until the day that I die. Less is more, that seemed to work for me. Less responsibility, more liberty. But I do combine from time to time when somebody extra fly finds a way into my mind. Back in California, City Angeles, eating sushi and no she Japanese. When her eyes locked up like a laser guided missile. Clover vagabond with the fair skin angel. Said I wanna know you. Said
I'd like to know you too.
Wrote down a webmail and said you know
what to do.
I said I'll be here 30 days, leaving in December. So let's not waste the beat and have a month to remember. Put your fleas on hold, calling sick and throw away the phone. Gonna give you all of me from my toes to my dome. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. We met the next day, showed her the towers and watts. Then went back to her place and split a six-pack of Sparks. Ballerina all her life, curvy apple backside. Flat stomach, kinda stacked, long hair, blue-eyed. Rockin' sense of humor, brains to boot. Love hitting chronic after raspberry vodka and juice. Said I'm really not the type for first date affection. But for you and only you, I will make an exception. Coincidentally, her birthday, age 26. A zip and recited lyrics to how many licks. Van O'Dean with the very first ever. Obviously, I was on it with this provocative endeavor. Wrapped herself down to rhinestone G-string. This was better than being in Fiji, better than being a king. Went through a box of Trojan mints the first 2 days. Inventing things not in the Kama Sutra. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. Touching you, feeling you, hugging you, kissing you, licking you, squeezing you, inside of you, grinding you. Touching you, feeling you, hugging you, kissing you, licking you, squeezing you, inside of you, grinding you. Touching you, feeling you, hugging you, kissing you, licking you, squeezing you, inside of you, grinding you. Fornicated more than a month, almost couples in a year. Every day of that November felt like New Year's. No disappointment, no expectation, just contentment. We went our separate ways without any resentment. But if again we collide in this lifetime, be wrapping my vines around you in a vice-like bind. No need to ask what is this, how or why. You and I have something special we don't need to define. But for lack of articulate vocabularies, called a one-month stand, a foreign memory. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. She was my one-month stand, my one-month stand. My one-month stand in the motherland. In the motherland.
With my head, I ride, I ride, I ride, I ride, I ride, I ride, I ride to be cleansed of my sins. I used to ride a twin, but I prefer a tri-fin. Ride whenever I have the time. Grew up by the sea, but I was born in Anaheim. I ride, I don't sit and observe. I ride day or night whenever I get the urge. Ride to calm my fried nerves. Ride with the sanity I need to deserve. When I ride in the calm, I go with the flow. But when I ride in the storm,
Riding every day is my one ambition. I ride cause it's my love extreme. Sometimes ride naked, sometimes in neoprene. I ride cause I got the need for speed. I ride cause I got the greed for speed. Yes, I leave a bleed for speed. I ride, glide down the line for a mile, cause that's my substance, free exile. Ride, slide into liquid caves. I ride cause that's my faith and escape. I ride, 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 I ride to be one with nature. I ride to keep from bad behavior. I ride over rocks, I ride over reefs. I ride and wake but prefer steep peaks. I ride to keep myself inspired. Scope, describe, even change attire. Ride in the middle of winter. Winter. I rode a place that left my stick a splinter. I rode walls that blocked out the sky. Underwater, out of breath, I saw my life flash by. Ride to escape, shriek commotion. Giving my praise to the motion of the ocean. When I'm angry and times are hard, I get a rail and begin to carve a liquid piece of the pie. No longer feel like I wanna die. I ride in the Atlantic, I ride in the Pacific. Ride secret spots, can't be too specific. I ride, I ride, I ride, I ride since I was a small fry. She's a day man, they multiplied. Ride to keep my soul alive. I ride into the day that I die. I ride cause I like the view from the tube. I ride cause I like the color blue. I ride to keep my mojo intact. So I got the goods to deliver when my baby gets back. I ride, 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 I ride.
Nobody works hard, they all live in big houses and they marry movie stars. They said, you're the one, we're too old. Now go on, get all the money, bring it all on home. So go on girl, have a look at the world. No, she didn't want to go, but her family's kind of poor. Met in L.A. by an uncle she couldn't remember. Said, welcome to paradise, my little morsel tender. Got a job under the table as a nighttime guard. But now eyes want the sky, a U.S. green card. No refunds, no guarantees. They take your money, then they take your privacy. Where do you go at night, and what do you drink? We always watching you, so you better not blink. Democratic convention, downtown L.A. Same day, Rage Against the Machine done played. Waiting for her number at the INS. Waiting to get legal in this land of excess. Now it's 2 years gone and still no green card. They say she's getting closer, but she's still so far. She tired of these lines, tired of these fines. Tried to pay them off, but they wouldn't take a bribe. Stuck holding ticket number 811, but the light on the wall says 107. 704 till they get to her turn. Let this mofo burn, let this mofo burn. No refunds, no guarantees. They take your money, then they take your privacy. Where do you go at night, and what do you drink? We always watching you, so you better not blink. Her number came up, and guess what? They denied her ass, that's a messed up look. But a young chola with tit-tats on her eyes dropped upon her some words of the wise. Why don't you go down to MacArthur Park? In an hour you can have license and passport. For $500 you can be all set. Either to work or to get your welfare check. So she rode a bicycle down 6th Street to where the brothers play b-ball and the dealers creep. She told one of them players, yo, I need ID. He said, hold on a butt to cup and let me call my boy. Was he tired of these lines, tired of these fines? No refunds, no guarantees. They take your money, then they take your privacy. Where do you go at night, and what do you drink? We always watching you, so you better not blink. Z showed up and asked for half the dough. Then they took of her a digital photo. Said, come back in an hour, my little orange flower. You will soon be resident in the land of milk and power.
Welcome to America, baby. Now she got a new name, but she still got that face. And now it's time she ripped the roof off of this place, yeah.
Tired of these lines, tired of these fines. No refunds, no guarantees. They take your money, then they take your privacy. Where do you go at night, and what do you drink? We always watching you, so you better not blink. Tired of these lines, tired of these fines. No refunds, no guarantees. They take your money, then they take your privacy. Where do you go at night, and what do you drink? We always watching you, so you better not blink.
Sees the little red Scorpio, the big blue Cancer. Stop seeing eye to eye on the answers. Like water to acid, we no longer mix. And some things in life you just can't fix. Some people just ain't meant to stay together. No more spring days, always stormy weather.
6 years of lust, 6 years of trust, 6 years of dreams, 6 years of blessings, 6 years of gripes, 6 years of fights, 6 years of hoping, 6 years of coping, hanging on, clinging on, dreaming on. Time to move on. Time to move on.
In the city of angels, taught you how to drive, and amongst people like devils, taught you how to survive. I taught you English, you taught me how to laugh. Taught me not to stress about the things we didn't have. But after a while, you started stressing yourself. It's fun being broke when you're surrounded by wealth. Wasn't all our fault, circumstance played its part. But too much reality pulled us apart. Misinterpretation, miscommunication brought the end to our long affiliation.
6 years of lust, 6 years of trust, 6 years of dreams, 6 years of blessings, 6 years of gripes, 6 years of fights, 6 years of hoping, 6 years of coping, hanging on, clinging on, dreaming on. Time to move on. Time to move on.
We could both be sad, we could both be mad, but let's try to remember the good times had. The last of friends down by the seaside, back in this boat under a Portuguese sky. She's practically a kid back then in the day, but now you're all grown up, ready to make your way. So let's go our separate paths, but never forget. Time to move on, but not time to regret. An amazing chapter in our life history, one to value throughout eternity.
6 years of lust, 6 years of trust, 6 years of dreams, 6 years of blessings, 6 years of gripes, 6 years of fights, 6 years of hoping, 6 years of coping, hanging on, clinging on, dreaming on. Time to move on. Time to move on. 6 years of lust, 6 years of trust, 6 years of dreams, 6 years of blessings, 6 years of gripes, 6 years of fights, 6 years of hoping, 6 years of coping. I'm clinging, I'm dreaming on. Time to move 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 on.
Time to move on.
Time to move on.
store it, don't ignore it. Find satisfaction, freezing time by the moment. From LA to Lisbon, Athens to Japan, I point and I shoot, cause I'm the cameraman. I live it, shoot it, store it, don't ignore it. Find satisfaction, freezing time by the moment. From LA to Lisbon, Athens to Japan, I point and I shoot, cause I'm the cameraman. I'm the cameraman. The cameraman. Gotta thank my pops, who's dead and gone to heaven. Put a cam in my hand when I was just 7. Took my first photo soon after that of a bluebird sitting up on a birch branch. Then off it was for a trip to the zoo. Took a photo of a kangaroo with attitude. Photos of my family, photos of the dog. Took a picture of the Bible trying to photograph God. Then my willy got big and my pubes grew, and just wanted to shoot a big set of boobs. When I was 16, started shooting magazines, shot covers, some of your favorite CDs. Shot rock and rollers, shot angry thugs, shot a porno star who had triple D jugs. Took photos of Mike Smith, the Mighty Masher. Published a month later in a rag called Thrasher. I live it, shoot it, store it, don't ignore it. Find satisfaction, freezing time by the moment. From LA to Lisbon, Athens to Japan, I point and I shoot, cause I'm the cameraman. I live it, shoot it, store it, don't ignore it. Find satisfaction, freezing time by the moment. From LA to Lisbon, Athens to Japan, I point and I shoot, cause I'm the cameraman. I'm the cameraman. The cameraman. Took photos of Easy, took photos of Dre. Took some shots of the kid, but he said, be on your way. Light a shade of brown, I shot him downtown. But the cops thought Bobby stole some, almost went to the pound. Shot Teddy Riley, shot PM Dawn. And a photo teen idols that'd make you yawn. Took photos of Gator before he do what he did. And shot some trippy shit in the city of Madrid. Been around the world, photographed a lot of girls. My wealth is in pictures, not in diamonds or pearls. No pics didn't make me rich, but they got me out of the door. Been trotting the globe since I was 24, as you might have guessed. I dig this life I'm living, shooting, sculpting, inscribing. No plans of retiring, zoned in LA, Athens, Lisboa, Tokyo. But granted for the moment, down south in Rio. I live it, shoot it, store it, don't ignore it. Find satisfaction, freezing time by the moment. From LA to Lisbon, Athens to Japan, I point and I shoot, cause I'm the cameraman. I live it, shoot it, store it, don't ignore it. Find satisfaction, freezing time by the moment. From LA to Lisbon, Athens to Japan, I point and I shoot, cause I'm the cameraman. I'm the cameraman. The cameraman. The cameraman can. The cameraman. The cameraman can. The cameraman.
It started, I guess, when I was 17, when I moved out of home into the city to the condo of my bro Jimmy C and his pretty baby named Melanie from Germany. And pretty cool she seemed, like a second mommy took good care of me. But one night Jimmy C looked at another girlie, and that's when the shit got rough. She put his brand new motorcycle on fire with him attached to it in handcuffs. No, you never really know, it's hard to tell when you're gonna get a roommate from hell. Since then lived in 10 apartments and had about 20 roommates, and all but 3 of those 20 I'd consider catastrophic mistakes. So let me go down the list and give it to y'all straight. Yeah, names have changed, spare my face. Roommates from hell, roommates from hell, roommates from hell, roommates from hell. Bob was a trust fund snob who never ever ever had a job. But what a surprise, what do you know, he was the biggest tightwad you ever saw. Megan was a strict vegan who only ate cone on the cob. But she had kicked baby cats and little puppy dogs every time she was out of a job. Rick was an artist from Brooklyn who just moved into the zone. But I had to kick Rick out quick, cause he was getting high with acetone.
Annie's favorite food was tuna, eaten right out of the can. Ironically, she always complained about the halitosis of a man's stand. Matt was a fat 19-year-old and a hardcore Star Trek freak. Well, every day after class, bought a 24-pack and drank his ass to sleep. Linda would sneak into my room and steal shit to give away or sell. Found a pair of my sneaks at one thrift shop and most of my records at Goodwill. Though you never really know, it's hard to tell when you're gonna get a roommate from hell. Johnny played clarinet, believe it or not, it sounded worse than Annie smelled. Liked to rehearse while watching softcore on the Playboy channel. Mary Kay was a pretty DJ who lacked any significant skills, but she had booked gigs every night of the week cause of a micro skirt and high heels. Giovanni suffered a crisis of identity. He thought that he was me, telling everybody up and down the street about his photography. Sheila was a homely prude who frequently had slutty thoughts. Virgin at 29, never been laid, but would talk about sex nonstop. Ned was a long time meth head, but didn't hide it real well. He'd eat only once, one day a week, taco night at Taco Tell. Rainy was an ex-old stripper who liked to hang out nude. Saggy titties sagging to the ground, sprawled out in front of the tube. Zeke was pure street, an ex-thug from the deep hood, but liked to tell everybody on the planet he grew up in Beverly Wood. Audrey looked like a goddess, but wasn't quite straight in the head. Once got drunk and faked a suicide by painting her entire body red. Anywhere you live around the globe, it's the same roulette game everywhere you go. When you first get a roommate, it's hard to tell when you're gonna make a friend or get a roommate from hell. Don't push them out the window and don't feed them to the dogs. Yeah, whatever you do, take my advice. Don't even think about calling the cops, cause they'll come back to get you in your sleep or in another life. And then you never ever get rid of them and they'll be forever by your side. Earl was addicted to phone porn, but never claimed his bill. But who the hell's will call 100 times over pregnant hoes of the Hollywood Hills? And once I caught Earl with my girl Cheryl, had his tongue jammed down her throat. I swear if he said she hit on me, but then why was she tied up in rope? No, you never really know, it's hard to tell when you're gonna get a roommate from hell. I kicked Earl out, so Lynn moved in with a baby Rottweiler by the name of Spin. She worked all day, stayed out all night, locked Spin in the room to piss, shit, and cry. Lynn moved out, then came the model Diane. I known in LA, but she's a star in Japan. And God bless her heart, but she was so damn dumb, it was an awful disgrace. Thinking it was hairspray, once sprayed herself in the face with mace. No, you never really know, it's hard to tell when you're gonna get a roommate from hell. Jake had a little daughter who lived way out in Salt Lake, but I think he might have forgotten her name, cause he always just called it Jake's mistake. He thought that he was a modern day California gigolo. Had a red Mustang in a red wetsuit with a matching red surfboard. Had girls on hold, some young, most old, claiming his cum was worth more than gold. And I confirm what I saw on my own. Had a bunch of broads, painters, rent and phone. Jake had grown up middle class in a nice part of my vista, but got kicked out of home 16 years old for getting busy with his little sister. Anywhere you live around the globe, it's the same roulette game everywhere you go. When you first get a roommate, it's hard to tell when you're gonna make a friend or get a roommate from hell. Don't push them out the window and don't feed them to the dogs. And whatever you do, take my advice. Don't even think about calling the cops, cause they'll come back to get you in your sleep or in another life. And then you never ever get rid of them and they'll be forever by your side. Anywhere you live around the globe, it's the same roulette game everywhere you go. When you first get a roommate, it's hard to tell when you're gonna make a friend or get a roommate from hell. Don't push them out the window and don't feed them to the dogs. And whatever you do, take my advice. Don't even think about calling the cops, cause they'll come back to get you in your sleep or in another life. And then you never ever get rid of them and they'll be forever by your side.
And then you never ever get rid of them, and they'll be forever by your side. The day was hot, too hot for fun. 98 in the shade, 121 in the sun. Boarding down to a job interview. Unemployed, no, that not new. At red light, Pico Fairfax. Laid homeless drunk in my path. Wrinkled face, big beard and belly. Peacefully passed out, whoa, kinda smooth. Dinosaur breath in line like snow. Dreaming online, liquor stores. Roasting, just like a Christmas turkey. Soon to become a stick of hobo jerky. The day was hot. Too high for fun. 98 in the shade. 121 in the sun. I could have saved his life, knew that I could. I should have saved his life, knew that I should. But someone else will help, someone with time to kill. But I gotta get this job, but gotta pay my bills. The day was hot. The day was hot. My meeting was for 3 and it was only 2:15. Had time enough to be Samaritan. Don't get involved, thought ain't my business. And I didn't mean to kill him, God be my witness. But I could have dragged him out of the sun, into the shade, some nearby shrub. But someone else will help, someone with time to kill. But I gotta get this job, but gotta pay my bills. Light turned green, I'm on my way. I fit the big belly, drunk, not a good day. And in the end, the job I've been taking. It been for nothing, I've been on the street of bacon. The day was hot, too hot for fun. 98 in the shade, 121 in the sun. I could have saved his life, knew that I could. I should have saved his life, knew that I should. But someone else will help, someone with time to kill. But I gotta get this job, I gotta pay my bills. The day was hot. The day was hot. Hour later, back at the corner, now taped off in yellow border. In the middle, man still sleep, but now it's snowing, dreams had ceased. He done run out of his life's only lease. And while the dazed in a state of confused thought, they put him in a van and hauled him off. Like a dead dog without a tag, nameless, buried in vagabond rags. His old leather face I will never forget. Another debit on my karmic debt. The day was hot. The day was hot. Miss my cue, life to save. No fit the big belly drunk, not a good day. The day was hot, too hot for fun. 98 in the shade, 121 in the sun. I could have saved his life, knew that I could. I should have saved his life, knew that I should. But someone else will help, someone with time to kill. But I gotta get this job, I gotta pay my bills. The day was hot. The day was hot, hot, hot. The day was hot. The day was hot. The day was hot, too hot for fun. 98 in the shade, 121 in the sun. I could have saved his life, knew that I could. I should have saved his life, knew that I should. But someone else will help, someone with time to kill. But I gotta get the job, I gotta pay my bills.